Where we last left off, our hero was being attacked by this here clock. He had no idea what to do, so he simply charged at it. The clock was quite surprised and attacked again. This did not work. The clock panicked as the green Lego brick. And thus, the clock was defeated. And so the brick continued on its quest, unaware that something strange was afoot.